These ruins. Kamakura period. Was all this part of Yamatai? Just want the pack. That's all. Got it. Okay. Got to get this back to Roth. Let's get you patched up.
Like you learn to do a thing like that.
Late shift at the Nine Bells. Horse got nothing on a broken bottle.
Hey, you got it. Nice work.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
Well, that should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction. Send out that SOS. And I'm not climbing anytime soon.
Yeah, I was afraid you were going to say that.
You can do it, Lara. After all, you're a Croft.
I don't think I'm that kind of Croft.
Sure you are. You just don't know it yet.
Well, let's hope I'm a fast learner then.
Just be careful, Lara.
You might want to give that axe a go on the rock wall over there first.
I can climb this.
What is happening on this island, Roth? Who do you think these people are?
Violent fanatics, some kind of cult. But they're organized. They were ready for us.
I'm worried about Sam.
These people are insane, Lara. Don't dwell on what they're capable of. Just focus on the task at hand.
I can't believe Whitman just surrendered like that.
You never know what someone's gonna do in a situation like this. Though I wouldn't say the good doctor's reaction is a surprise.
Are you going to be okay here, Roth?
Don't worry about me. I've old friends to keep me company. Best get up to that tower. We need to broadcast an SOS.
God for us training. All those treks, all those climbs. It's as if he'd been preparing me for something like this all along. It's clear that there are people living here, and they're organized. They're killing and recruiting. But why? It's like some kind of cult. But a cult of what? What do they want? What are they looking for? God for us training. All those treks, all those climbs. It's as if he'd been preparing me for something like this all along. It's clear that there are people living here, and they're organized. They're killing and recruiting. But why? It's like some kind of cult. But a cult of what? What do they want? What are they looking for? How do I start? Okay. This is Lara Croft, an archaeologist from the Endurance, shipwrecked on an island in the Dragon's Triangle, east of Japan. This place is incredible. I've seen wrecks here that could date back centuries. We weren't the first, and I know we're not alone. Something isn't right about this place. If I don't get off this island, maybe someone will eventually find this. The thing about nightmares is sooner or later, you wake up. But there's no waking up from this place, which means I'm really here. I'm really doing these things. No, don't think about it, Lara. Not now. It won't help. I don't know what's happened to the rest of the crew. I hope they're okay. They have to be. They have to be. I don't know what the hell is going on here, but all that matters is that Roth finds a way to get us home. Thank you. gilded figures, servants of the Sun Queen. Built in honor of her priestesses.
Incredible.
Thank you. nothing!
What?!
Nothing! There's no one up here! They never make it up this far!
Should we head back up to the bunker?!
Nah, let's wait out the storm!
Got it!
Stay alert!
Let's move inside!
That's a good idea. We got some time. Might as well relax. Probably put us on deck duty later.
So what do you think they use it for?
What? Radio tower?
Yeah. It still works, right?
Probably. We got people up there guarding it day and night. Father Matthias doesn't want anyone going near it.
You think he has a line to the outside?
Why do you think most survivors ever make it up this far?
What do you mean?
Matthias knows exactly when a new ship is coming in. We always have plenty of time to prepare.
So, he's fishing. Using that tower to our ships.
Exactly.
But why?
I think he's trying to find her.
You really believe in any of that?
I don't know. Look, we shouldn't be talking about it. Let's just get some rest.
Yeah, you're probably right.
I have spoken to some of the villagers on the island. I was expressly forbidden to leave the palace, but this did not stop me. My duties here are clear. I must learn the truth, but the stories I uncovered defy belief. Rumors abound of the Queen's communion with the spiritual world. They say she commands the sun and the rain, that her lands are abundant by her will alone. This is certainly nonsense. But what can be the cause of such whispers? Is this how she controls her people? By engaging their primitive superstitions? I saw absolute reverence in their eyes when they spoke of her. Yet, I also sense fear. Her people are treated with fairness, taxed reasonably, and are well protected by her storm god. No wonder some of them even pray to her. It's as if she were more than just a queen to them. Spreading discontent through her people may well be a harder task than I imagined.